to reverse. Headbutt. Oh, not done yet. A second and a third, two. Boom. German suplex, and not done yet. Another German, and continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Oh, the wind just knocked right out of that, producing a trampling.
Well scouted by the great one.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Launch it.
Oh, on the knees. That could be the tie turner.
Ah, look at this now.
Uh-oh.
Like this, Michael, that is to be expected.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match, since anything else, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out a window.
Very nice game, guys. Very nice game. What a lovely game, guys. What a lovely game. Nice. What a booty shake, guys. What a booty shake. Super shake. Very nice game, guys. Very nice game.
Hoisted up. Oh, right across the solar plexus. That'll do some serious damage. He's getting a little battered now.
Trifecta. Very nice game, guys. Very nice. What a lovely game, guys. What a lovely game. Super jump. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, again lovely dance, guys. Again lovely dance. Very nice. What a lovely game, guys. What a lovely game.
Shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
And the Brahma Bull has been taken by the horns.
I wish someone would put you out the pasture.
Reversed.
Stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night, Saxton.
Snapmare takedown. Oh my! Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it? Oh yeah!
Very nice game, guys. Very nice game. What a lovely game, guys. What a lovely game. Oh my god.
Suplex.
Not done just yet.
Suplex move.
And looking for the try.
What a game, guys. What a game.
And stopping the count for some reason.
Oh my god.
He's not ready for it to be.
What a lovely game, guys. What a lovely game. Please, guys, one like and one share.
It looks like they're not done inflicting punishment. Referee has to break the 10 count.
Oh my god.
The Rock saw that one coming.
Nice. Oh shit, guys, what a game.
And another killer. He's been putting a bind.
Helicopter shot. Nice helicopter shot, guys. Very nice.
Incredible. The deadlift German suplex.
Again,
that's two. And perhaps a trifecta.
And The Rock is getting dismantled.
And The Rock is being dominated here. Slow his opponent's assault down.
But Rock has to keep the pedal at full throttle while he has the opening. Great thinking by The Rock. Oh, right to the kidneys. The great one is right. is just too much.
I agree. Griffin already started to count. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Interrupting the count. Probably looking to deal some more damage. Guess he didn't think that was enough. Striking while his opponent is still vulnerable. Counters. This could be an opportunity. On a step ahead of The Rock.
And stopping the referee's count? That was silly.
Either that or it was deliberate. Perhaps looking to make a statement. To be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point. He's piling up the damage now.
This is sadistic.
Gets him with the counter. And the Brahma Bull finding the strength of the late going.
The Rock not allowing the nature of this match to prevent him from getting back on top.
Plan here can't be good.
Right above the larynx.
Come on, the referee was counting. Double impact.
Oh man, I hope The Rock is okay.
Double German suplex.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
That's it. Those are the worst kind.
Very nice game, guys. Very nice. Oh my god. What a lovely game, guys. What a lovely game. Nice. Very nice. Super jump, guys. Super jump. Very nice game. Oh my god. What a lovely game, guys. What a lovely game. Nice kick again, nice kick. Very nice move. Oh my god, what a lovely dance, guys. What a lovely dance. Nice. Very nice. Please, guys, one like and one share. Super jump, guys. Super jump.
Hoping to head this attack off with a pass.
A rock is not looking good here.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Did you
nice. Attack.
Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it?
Oh, yeah, I like it. It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do.
Very nice. Super jump.
Trifecta.
One is headed outside, guys. Moonsault.
And it's the Rock with the reversal.
He's heading back to the ring. He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Flashback! He saw it coming, taking advantage. Yes, stop it. Ouch. Bang. And now he's looking to lock in the submission. And now he's looking for anywhere to break out, if any he does. Tougher can be disastrous. This is not hyperbole. When you're in this type of match, someone's going to get hurt, and you will not be 100% for a long time afterwards.
There is one thing we know in a match like this. Things are going to get ugly.
You beat the hell out of your opponent until they can't make it to their feet by a count of 10.
Non-stop blows.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Nice headlock applied. Look at
this athleticism.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
What's he gonna do here?
Foot DDT.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Taking a few licks here, but nothing that'll keep him down for the count of 10.
The Great One has become relentless.
I think The Rock's opponent can smell it, guys.
Just in case the first few didn't hurt, there's another.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Four.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
Kicking.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.